Come on, clap your hands with me as we welcome to the stage my sister, the anointed one, Sister Chrystal Rucker.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Is there any worshipers in the house? I know this is a different kind of setting for most of us, and you know, we're so used to church and everything, but God is good and he's great everywhere. No matter where we are church. And we bring church with us, so we sanctify this atmosphere when we got here. Amen. Clap your hands if you know Jesus. I'm gonna sing and sit down. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Y'all ready? This song just says, it's talking about why we live God's word. So we're going to explain just a little bit of that tonight, if that's all right. Y'all just have some patience with me. We're not going to take up a lot of time. We're going to sing and sit down. I'm glad I'm saved. I know that. Even in the dark, I'm a light. All right, I'm glad I'm saved. Come on. Ready?
Oh,
if he allowed me to come, that I would give his name the praise no matter where I was at. And the amazing thing is, a lot of times our circumstances and our situations cloud our mind, and it keeps us from giving God what he's due. And sometimes even certain, bring it all the way down, even certain settings keep us from giving God exactly what he's due. Now I know the likes of that. And I know this is a laid back event. But if God has done anything for you that you know beyond a shadow of doubt that you could not have done for yourself. That he's done for you that you could not have done for yourself. I want us to sanctify this atmosphere. It's difficult. It's difficult to get up here and sing. Because y'all sitting back, laying back in the cut chip, eating and snacking and talking and things. And it's okay. I'm not against that. But if we come to really worship God, and if you know him for yourself, for real, and like I said, if he's done anything for you that you know beyond a shadow of a doubt you cannot have done for yourself, I want you to lift your hands in this place, throw your head back, and tell God thank you. Put your drink down, put your snack down, and give God what he knows. Difficult enough to get here. But since we're here,